look at those empty bleachers, you'll see a lot of that this season. CCSD says that they will not allow spectators at any CCSD games this year, and families are very upset about that.
We're their fans. We're the biggest fans. We're the biggest supporters. We want to see them have this moment.
After a year without CCSD high school sports, families are pushing the school district to change policy and allow them to safely watch their child or loved one compete.
It just doesn't make sense that as adults, we can't responsibly sit spaced apart on sidelines wearing masks.
Kimberly Brock's daughter is a CCSD senior who plays high school and club soccer. While CCSD says no spectators will be allowed at games this spring, club and recreational teams are allowing a limited number of spectators. Brock says her daughter's league is approved for 100 people on the field for games and 80 for upcoming tournaments.
So if you're taking 80 people max per soccer field, and half of that is two teams and staff, that's only leaving 40 parents, so one per player.
Desert Oasis senior Alex Houston says that's forcing her most reliable fan into a less than ideal viewing spot.
Now they have to sit behind the gates just to watch us play. So my grandma's in her chair where cars are buzzing by. And like my mom went to one of those and she said she had a headache from looking through the gate.
As CCSD sports pick back up, grandma and many others may be stuck behind a gate or in the parking lot. We reached out to the district for an interview about their no spectator policy. They say they'll be sharing more information once it's available and that a media event is planned for later this week. For now, students and their families are hoping for a change of heart, as this may be the last chance for many to see their loved ones compete.
My best friend, like, she knows this is her last few games. And her parents are like, I want to watch every game. We don't even have games for a while, so. And they can't even watch it. Like, that's something, like, they have to go behind. It's like, that is pretty crazy.
Now, spring sports will be able to compete for the first time on Friday. That will be the first time that CCSD athletics will see competition in more than a year. And then fall sports will start in early May. Reporting live, Jackie Kostek, 13 Action News.
Yeah, that's